St. Henry, what a job Brad Luthman has done with his defense. He's a defensive coach. He's pitched a couple shutouts to start the season, and the St. Henry Redskins are 3-0, ranked second in that very tough Division 6, Region 24. They're outscoring opponents 114-7, and tonight the Skins rolling out that red carpet at Wally Post for Parkway. St. Henry leading by 3 scores. Dalen Lange would like to lead by 4 scores. He looks for Ryan Breening. Breening shakes some defenders, makes the camera go out of focus. He's doing everything tonight, and he gets the touchdown. How about the Redskins? They had the top play in our Layfield Welding top 5 play, that pick 6 from last week. Andrew Baker trying to get Parkway back into it, trailing 27-0. Pitches to Caden May. That's a nice run. Panthers much improved this year, but St. Henry, very good. Ryan Luttmer, big gainer here to the outside, inside the 30. And then St. Henry trying to tack on a score. Lange rolls out, finds Tyler Schlarman. All kinds of time, and Schlarman hauls it in for another touchdown, 34-0. Coach Luthman's team 4-0, they win it 41-8.